Black Ops at work. It's a beautiful thing.
This is the future of armed conflict.